no more. Probably has glue, but it's not sealing anymore.
Right.
So what you do, you just put it under the shingle. You don't want to lift it a lot, because if you do, it will probably hurt the shingle, break it. So you insert it. Okay, here. And when you feel some type of resistance,
that's where you stop.
That's when you stop.
So that says like 35 years there?
No, that's the wrong side.
Oh, that's the laminated side.
Yeah, yeah. So this side right here, it's about to be 25.
Oh, wow.
Years of age. So it's not a region.